The Goliath tarantulas can reach a size of up to 30 centimeters when considering the length of their legs. Like most arachnids, they have a mating process that generally involves an elaborate courtship dance. After copulation, the male must quickly withdraw to avoid being considered prey by the female. In many cases, the male is devoured by the female after mating. At least that way it can provide some nutrients for its offspring.